In the air, towering fly ball left field, and that one is gonna go. A two-run homer for Frank Schwindel, and just like that, the Cubs get two back. It's 8-6.
Yeah, this is fun stuff.
Folks, 29-year-old Frank Schwindel getting a chance in the big leagues and doing it upright.
Schwindel deep in the hole, long throw over to the bag at first, and he slides in safe as Andrew Romine scores. Cubs celebrate there.
Players are putting on the headset. They're going to communicate with New York as to whether Moran was able to apply that tag or not.
Great instincts to be able to dive and really get under it. See, does he touch him?
Here we go. Cubs win. Cubs win with their second walk-off in 3 days. Frank Schwindel out, back, and gone.
Shaking his head, no, he can't believe it. be frank. I mean, this is curveball down below the knees. Look at this thing. It's going to bounce.
Base hit right field. Rivas around third. On his way to the plate, and he will score. Frank the Tank has done it again.
Boy, that looked intentional, too. Really worked hard to get on top of that pitch and punch it into right field. We've seen the power. We've seen a little elusive base running by the Tank. And now we see an off-field approach.
Citizens Bank Park. And just like that, the Cubs are within a run. Every direction, it doesn't matter. He hits it hard. Drilled in the air, left field. Yelich back. Back some more. Leaping. Gone! Frank the Tank goes yard. 5-3. His 14th of the year. You can't stop him. It's that. Oh, nice play, Frank. That one back up the middle and a base hit, and Frank Schwindel add another. He's now hit in 13 in a row.